Hi, I'm Sarah Hickman, and you know what? I want to tell you a little bit about why I make art. Both my parents, David Hickman and Anita Hickman, were and are artists. My father passed away last year, and he taught at the University of Houston for 40 years. Great painter, designer, illustrator. And my mother was a fiber artist, weaver, and now she does photography and writing, and she makes art out of found objects, and she's making a book. So I grew up in a very creative environment, and my paintings, they started out abstract in college. Now I paint people, portraits, and it's mixed with abstract found objects or abstract thoughts that just come to my head. And then I started painting people from obituaries because I travel so much. I would read the obituaries, and the most interesting picture or the most odd story, I would tear that out, and I have files and files of all these beautiful black and white pictures. As you know, they're all about this big. So I paint probably like 3x4 paintings, and they're in full color. So I'm just kind of reenacting what I think that person might have been like from what I'm reading from their obit. And it's been really fascinating to see the reaction to those. And my hope is to eventually have about 50 of them, so you can walk into a room and there's 50 people. And I'm gonna sort of embellish their obit a little bit, so it's story making with art. And I feel really blessed that I get to make art and that my parents really supported my being creative, not only with art, but writing and singing. And I think that the greatest thing about making art is that no one in the world has the same way of expressing as you do. So if you're an artist, you know what I mean. If you're somebody that wants to be an artist, you can be. Just start expressing yourself through photography, painting, drawing. And if you have that fear factor, you can always find people, mentors, take classes. It's never too late. So that's a little bit about who I am and what my art's about. And I hope I get to hear about yours soon. Thank you.